So a little bit of improvisation, because that's why I'm more excited.
Est-ce que je vais plus rien partir de la musique?
Can we make commercial break?
Yeah, this affects the reading.
It's all right.
So I will start with this instrument. Anyone knows how is it called? A hymn. It requires a key.
Guitar.
It's a guitar. That's right. So, I would like to expose a few things which I have carried myself for many years. But I've been writing songs, I'm composing songs, and for quite a few years. And I've chosen one song particular for today. It has been inspired, written in one of those beautiful winter mornings when I just stepped outside of my house and the snow was falling. It's really gorgeous, and that's type of a feel which I got at the particular time, and the song was born. And there will be two parts to this presentation. One will be me with the guitar, and the second one will be myself and the floor and the chair, and that's why I have removed my shoes, because there is another surprise waiting for you for the second part as well. So the song is called, actually, Christmas morning song, or first day of love.
It's so suddenly became sad and here, all at once, everyone has disappeared. All at once, all has changed, and the streets empty lanes. Nobody is around, just the falling down. By the ground, I can feel
Very good, Dmitry. Good work. Out to the judges.
Once again, Dmitry, every time we go to a meeting, you're surprising. And now you did it again, and that was out of this world. Thank you.
I would like to have one more note, actually. This song is played by, so I have written partitions for this song, actually, and they're in several keys, and it's played by my mother. It's performed by my mother. She passed away about 12 years ago, so but the recording was on before that, so it's quite a special song for musical.
My mom said it's very, very difficult to come off stage and play an original song and have a crowd be able to react like that, but you made it happen, so I'm pretty happy about that. And as the leading breakdancer in the Guinness Book of Records, I know how difficult it is to do those, and, you know, like, it just makes me want to do it. Like, I just want to make it. Maybe next year you and I can do a routine. Would you be up for that? I was totally impressed, you know, and, you know, I gotta get in shape, I just gotta get rid of the pie, so.
Thank you.